What happens if you use aluminum foil instead of thermal paste in your PC? My gut tells me that this won't work very well, but I love the opportunity to be proven wrong because that's when learning can happen. Now, thermal paste is so effective because as a liquid, it can easily fill all the little space between the cooler and the CPU. So with the non-liquid aluminum foil applied, we can measure the temperature of the CPU with this top line. And as we can see, under load, that temperature hits around 67 degrees Celsius, which is pretty hot. Basically the same temperature if you used no thermal paste at all. Now we know.